welcome to Your Food Dad. Still you didn't subscribe our channel, make sure to click the subscribe button and the bell icon. What's recipe today? It's nothing but a milk peda, which is a famous Bengali sweet, and it is easy to make. Let's start. Just add 1/2 cup of milk and 1/2 cup of sugar, and then add 2 cups of milk powder, and then add 3 teaspoons of ghee and give it gentle mix. Turn on the flame and continue the process. Stir continuously. Initially it starts to become loose. After few minutes it starts to thicken like this. Just stir continuously until your mixture does not stick to the pan, and stop here and turn off this flame. Spread on the pan and allow it to cool down. After that, take some portion of this mixture, place on the greased butter paper and roll like this to a medium thickness. Then take a bottle cap or any box cap and make this kind of shape. Give a gentle press to make the circle shape. And remove the unwanted portions and take it out the cutted piece. A super tasty milk pita is ready, and place a chopped or sliced pista over it. It looks absolutely superb and looks like as we buy this milk pita in the shop. Let's make a different pita. Let's try a chocolate pita. Add the remaining portions with 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. Combine well with the cocoa powder like this. Then repeat the same process as we did before for the milk pita, and cut with the bottle cap. That's it. Our chocolate pita is too ready. As well, place the sliced pista in the middle. That's it. Our any chocolate pita is too ready. If you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel and keep supporting us. Hit the bell button and follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Give your feedback in the comment section. Thanks for watching.